ready to go to the Crystal Eye Castle? Right, let's go!
Ahem. Other way?
Of course it is. I must say, I'm not looking forward to seeing those cyclopses again, but at least I won't see them too clearly.
Where did that bridge come from anyway? Where did the bridge come from anyway?
Before I escaped, I was at the top of the castle. It was there that I saw something that made my normally blurry vision suddenly super clear. It must have been the crystal eye. Get up there, you'll need to destroy the two seeing towers in order to open the big gate. One more thing, and this one is very important. Once you get past the gate...
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Note from Professor P. Grungally says, cyclopses are amazing stonemasons. They've constructed stone castles, statues, and temples throughout Skylanders. The stone-carved ships of the Cyclops Navy were not their proudest moment. need an undead Skylander to unlock this gate. You need an Earth Skylander to unlock this gate. You need an undead Skylander to unlock this gate. Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Everything is so much clearer. Let's get it back to the ruins and add it to the machine.